Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to witness the union of Calvin Josiah and Alexandra Cox in holy matrimony. Marriage is honorable according to the word of God. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly. You cannot unesteem marriage, so it must be done wisely and decisively. Into this union, these two persons present come now to be joined with God's blessing.
Our day is finally here. It seems like just yesterday, God has given us a chance to meet. Who would have thought I would get this wonderful moment to be able to marry my best friend? No place compares to you. You've taught me things and opened my eyes to see life so differently and clearly. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. Our love started very young, but over the years we've built our lives together on a strong foundation. I've been around the whole wide world. I can't say it was an easy road, we both know that. You loved me without judgment and trusted your institutions. And I've been with a whole lot of to see the beauty and my flaws, and that's why even at a young age I knew I wanted to spend the rest of my days with you. I just wanna be with you. You're my best friend and the woman I want to take this new journey with. I will put you first, love you, honor you, respect you and cherish you, in sickness and in health, through sorrows and success, for all the days of my life. I take you as you are now, tomorrow, for eternity to come. It's beautiful to have you in my life, got me feeling so incredible. I love you to the moon and back. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. With you. I just wanna be with you. I just wanna be with you. With you. I just wanna be with you.
To my lovely husband, not many people can say they truly married the love of their life, but I can. No place compares to you. We were just teenagers when we met. We were best friends. I used to fantasize about this exact moment And at just the age of 25, I finally get to say I do. You, more than anyone else, know my insecurities and my weaknesses. You have always loved me without reservation. You praise me in ways I never thought it was possible. And because of you, I am the best woman and mother I can be. Thank you for being the man of my dreams and the best father I could ever imagine for our children. Everything in me recognizes your heart as my home and your arms my shelter. You are my better half and my best friend. But no place compares to you. I will love you, honor you, respect and cherish you in sicknesses and health throughout sorrows and success for all the days of my life. I am forever yours. I love you.
Hi, Alex. Thank you, Calvin Josiah, to be my wedded husband with deepest joy.
I promise to love you and cherish you.
For as long
as you both shall live.
I'm very, very proud because me and Calvin go way, way back. We go back that thing got no back behind of it.
This man will go in the club, girls dancing all around. He watching the ceiling, he watching no girls. And you're like, but Calvin, you see that girl?
I see nothing.
One day I was home in the house. I said, I'm gonna look for Calvin. And he had this lady inside the room with him. I told him, I said, listen, I don't know what's going on here, so but unfortunately, you gotta take her out.
Me and Calvin grew up together in the same neighborhood in St. Louis. We used to be going fishing, we used to play basketball, we used to go and catch guana, till one day Calvin went and jumped the fence and he break his leg. I was Dr. Giovanni, I hold two stick, get a piece of rope tied up on it. Say, Calvin, man, you're good, man.
Calvin, you don't know already good luck. A lot of good luck.
In life, there are going to be problems. There are going to be ups and downs. They are going to be love, they are going to be a little tongue lashing. But as a man, Calvin, you try to be the strongest part in life with your wife. You know, she's a heated little woman. But sometimes when she starts to just give her a little love, a little kiss, a little hug, and just say, sweetheart, let's forget about that. God bless and keep you. May he shower you with blessings, love, and peace until the day you both die. No separation.
When something happened between you and Calvin, don't come back. I warn you. Solve your problem by yourself.
Y'all are an inspiration because I hear a lot of people talking about getting married now. So I guess I'm opening the floor for the rest of us.
Hi,
But next one guy spell it for about 3 months, I want to hear triplex because I make a twin.
I've observed you both, and I have to say, your husband is an excellent dad.
Calvin is a real, real, real guy. And you choose a good guy.
I feel really confident about Calvin. He's a loving man, a loving father.
Put God first. Second, make communication the foundation of your relationship. Don't keep anything from each other, because that's how it's gonna work. Don't worry about what people have to say. Your life now is about her. Her life is about you.
I love both of you guys. All the best. Future, but not no more kids, okay? Two's good.
I'm not sure that I would advise them to get two more boys, because I know that in the family Cox we have a lot of girls, and that might take a lot of time to get those boys.
And may God bless you in your marriage, in your life together, and building your family.
And now the moment everyone's been waiting for, your kiss.
Da 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 da